El Kyle, tell this funny looking nigga how long it took me to call you back after you beat me.
A couple of minutes.
A couple of what?
A couple of minutes.
A couple of minutes, Mo. That's called good business. Prompt service. You know what I'm saying?
Boom. You better get the fuck out of my ear.
Anyway, El Kyle, I told Brady that you was in. Money was hyped. He had like an orgasm and shit. Yo, I think that nigga like winning more than money and twice as much as pussy and shit. Motherfucker, yeah. Jerk off to winning.
Win. Nigga went
there. Is you motherfuckers finished? Y'all finished? You silly motherfuckers. You got to be soldiers, all right? Soldiers. Not clowns, goddammit. Drive, and you shut the fuck up.
Yo, man, why you be trying to steer me down,
man? What? Don't mind that nigga. He just mad because he's going to be sitting the bench and you playing point and shit. He got his period and shit. Yo, I'm going to pull over and get you some pads, Mo. Mini or Maxi, what you take? Tampons.
Let me tell you
Yo, nigga,
something.
I'm driving, chill.
Let me tell you something. First of all, I don't give a fuck what Birdie said. I don't give a damn about this whole ass nigga in the back. I will bury the both of you motherfuckers. You better start listening and stop playing.
Pull over. Pull over right here. Yeah, I thought we was going straight to the spot, man.
Nigga, I said pull over.
For what?
Pull over!
My niggas!
Yo, what's up?
It's payday.
What's up, man?
Payday, brothers. Run it. Come on.
That nigga out here.
Come here, nigga. You don't understand? Don't ever hold out on me. You got that? Did you motherfuckers see that? I'm a motherfucking soldier, you know what I'm saying? Now drive.
I think you need a role model, or a hug or something.